Hurry up, Lord Vader. We have diabolical plans to attend to.
I'm here, my master. What is this place?
This temple is a conduit to the very fabric of reality itself.
Have you been watching Avengers Endgame again?
The clones have unknowingly stumbled upon and abandoned a power beyond their comprehension.
What can this temple offer, my master?
A gateway to the past, present, and future, Lord Vader. The key to manipulating time itself. With it, we can reshape the galaxy to our liking.
Time travel, my lord. I hope this isn't another one of your unlimited power schemes.
Vader, do you doubt the potential of the dark side?
I've seen you shoot lightning from your fingers. Time travel just feels like you're showing off.
There's no doubt that the misfits somehow altered the timeline. And now our future is uncertain. I can no longer foresee it. But with this temple, I will know all that I possess.
Very good, my master. What then? How will we conquer the galaxy?
Sith Lord who once sought to conquer the galaxy. We shall use this temple and reach across time to gain his help in securing our empire's future.
Recruiting Sith Lords from the past. What's next? A Sith family reunion?
Imagine the awkward family dinners.
Your humor is as lethal as ever, my master.
Once we make contact with Revan, we shall promise him a place in our empire in exchange for the ancient Sith Star Forge. With it, we shall create unlimited Death Stars across the galaxy.
Yes. Such an original plan. How genius.
The only thing we need now, Lord Vader, is the Index from Endor. Without it, the temples remain dormant.
What of the honor guards you sent? Have they found it?
Admiral Yularen reported a total loss on Endor. I must investigate this disturbance immediately. For now, go and assist the Arbiter in his quest to destroy the misfits. That will be the least of our worries.
Time travel. Because ruling the galaxy conventionally was just too simple.
Down that Shepherdess Dreadnought? You were our anchor, dog. It was your plan that got us to victory. You learned about the Empire's rise before anyone else. That was all you.
That was a different time.
The Emperor only seeks to use you, son. Once he gets what he wants, he'll cast you aside, too.
The Emperor gave me purpose. Something you never could. judgment, all the ridicule. I wanted to be respected by the Republic, by my brothers. Instead, I was a misfit among misfits. The generals never saw my potential, but the Emperor did. I led squads, battalions, armies even. All you did was stick around in the galaxy thinking you were untouchable. But guess what? Now I'm all powerful.
Deep down, you know this isn't you, Baker.
I am all that what I was. My power incarnate. What power do you have?
More than you think.
Baker, we were brothers once.
Once. But you've made your choice. And I've made mine.
Help me, Tyler!
Take him down, boy!
Yeah, get you this, man! Get you this! It's not working!
Let's move! Everyone, get on the ship! Move it, troopers! We're not leaving until every last clone is on board! Tanya, whatever your plan is, you better make it fast.
Wait, Kalani! You did good, soldier. This way, around the bend. Wait a second. Y'all hear something?
No, it better not be.
Most impressive, the rebellion ends here.
Vader, we won't be intimidated by you no longer.
Brave, but foolish. You cannot escape your fate, because tonight we will change the future, and I have come for you.
Get the others to safety. I'll buy you some time.
Yeah, this sounds like a great idea, Captain. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Come on, Sean, let's go.
Captain Bendu, I fired you a long time ago. Now your efforts have aided a stupid rebellion.
It's not stupid. It's reckless. It's most sincerely badass.
Nothing about this is badass. I am badass.
Vader, you are but the learner, for as I am the master of badassery, PhD certified badass.
Then I will show you who is the true badass. You are no match for the power of the dark side.
Then bring it on.
This way, man. South passage. Let's get going, man. Come on, man.
I'll lead them a different way and buy you guys some time.
I swear to God, you better come back.
We've got you now, you filthy bastard.
Come get me, you idiot.
Take it, take it away. After her.
Is that you?
Tanya.
Alpha, I hear you.
Worlds await.
A lightsaber?
It is time. Embrace your destiny. I know you can do this, Tanya.
Holy crap, Buckshot was right. It is freezing in here.
What the damn hell?
You shall not escape me this time.
Shit. Just want you to know, thought you were kinda lit during the Clone War. Jibbity-babbity.
Oh, shit, man.
You should have stayed out of this, Misfits.
Let her go, Baker.
Unlike us, Sklone never bore the burden of the Clone War, but she will bear the burden of your failure.
You can't do this, man. Take us. Let Casey live, man.
Yeah, dog.
This Clone matters to you, yes? I used to care about the lives of my fellow Clones, but they never cared for mine.
God damn it, Baker. You did this to yourself, dog. Yeah, man.
Baker, you have failed this galaxy.
Oh my god, Alpha, is that you, Homeslice?
Not just Alpha, but all of Mr. Twan.
Good. The game's all here. Despite the cosmic circumstance. Now,
it's over, Baker. You cannot defeat us all.
You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
Once I end the 501st Misfits, I will ascend into the Force and learn to harness the power within. And the galaxy will be mine.
You're Shane!
Mark that. Under shit, I already know.
Scatter!
Bring it on, Baker.
Got you, man. Let's hit him. Eat Rocky, man! Oh, you freaking kidding me? Hey, Baker, eat shotgun, you son of a bitch. Freaking asshole, you son. I'm gonna kick your ass. Eat blaster, you freaking bitch. Ow, my leg. No!
Enough of this. Hey, Baker. Get out of here.
Everyone, get on the ship. Now!
Come on, robot ghost dude.
Vader, I was your top lieutenant when the Empire rose to power. Now look at us, fighting on opposite sides. But you can change all that if you just walk away from us and the Empire. Together, we can end this cycle of violence forever.
I gave you a choice. Live.
Oh, shit.
Or die.
No.
Incorrect.
I think I'm gonna puke.
Oh shit, they was bit at me. Oh yeah, this new armor feels so freaking good.
Wait, where's Captain Bendu?
Oh, son of a bitch.
Captain Bendu, where are you?
Boys, I don't think I'm making it back this time.
That's ridiculous. We're not leaving you behind. Yeah, man, we'll come back for you.
Get out of here, boys. That's an order.
But we suck at following orders.
Then don't follow mine. Follow Alpha's. Live to fight another day. Kanani, you know what to do.
Sublight engines engaged. Armored pilot activated.
What?
You may have defeated me. But today, the Clone Rebellion lives. Are you all okay?
We'll live thanks to you.
Captain Bendu, you crazy son of a bitch.
Alpha, You saved us.
We thought we lost you, dog. How are you even here?
I can only manifest myself here to interfere when the multiverse is in danger.
The multi what?
It's complicated.
What the hell are you talking about, dog?
We changed the fate of the universe. And now the timeline is slowly becoming undone.
Wow. This is heavy.
I don't understand.
Buckshot, you idiots. We weren't supposed to blow up the Death Star. We weren't supposed to be part of any of it.
Dog, you do realize how crazy that sounds, right?
I know. But the Force chose me to seal the fracture of the timeline until it cements permanently. And that won't happen until Palpatine is stopped. He's on to you guys, and as long as he lives, the galaxy is in danger.
Awesome. Fucking awesome.
Guys, we need to regroup. Find a new place to set up a base.
Agreed. The Empire is never gonna give up trying to hunt us, man. So we need to hit them where it hurts and get Captain Bendu back by any means necessary.
Captain Bendu would always say work smarter, not harder. We need to re-strategize before we go running back out there and get ourselves killed.
Captain Bendu risked everything to get us to safety. Now it's up to us to lead this rebellion. We need a plan, and we need it fast.
We also need to find out more about how Baker got his powers. It's unlike anything we've faced before.
I could say the same about you, dog. I saw you totally force-push Baker. Did some of that dark force energy become a part of you somehow?
I'm not sure. I don't think Baker had anything to do with it. This is something else. I also found this.
That's a lightsaber. Belonged to a fallen Jedi. The energy emanating from it is ancient.
Listen, we can't afford to be caught off guard again, okay? Not by Baker, not by Vader, not by anyone. We should find out everything we can about that weapon and its connection to Baker's transformation.
Sense the disturbance in the Force when Baker transformed. There's more to this than just advanced technology. The Emperor has been particularly interested in the temples on Yavin 4 after you guys abandoned it. Whatever lies within is locked unless the Sith Index is found.
How do you even know all that, dog? Are you like a ghostly Jedi now or something?
I am a Spectre. What I saw is true. Palpatine is desperate to control the future.
Then we follow Captain Bender's lead. We go to Endor, locate the Sith stronghold, and hopefully we'll find this index while we're at it.
What about Baker? He'll be following our every move. Plus, he knows our strategies.
We'll handle him when the time comes.
Man, how could he choose the dark side, man?
The dark side is seductive. The Empire's grip is strong. We must find a way to save him.
Then it's settled. But if we're gonna steal an artifact from the Emperor, then where do we start, man?
Only one slight issue. Endor is a forest planet, and there are no charted cities or strongholds, at least within our data tapes. We're gonna need to find a guide.
I think I know just who to ask.